art pop out of you? No surprise, it is pop art. Pop art is the art of popular culture and mass media. It was a visual art movement that characterized a sense of hope following World War II in the 1950s and 60s. The bold blue lines in the piece are unique, but the painting itself is not unique because the artist, Roy Lichtenstein, made many paintings of the crime and girl subject. Lichtenstein started pop art because of his son. They both went on a walk and passed a comic book store. The boy pointed out a Mickey Mouse comic and said, "I bet you can't paint as good as that, Dad." The challenge was on for Lichtenstein. Soon all of his paintings were in comic book style. One of his other paintings, The Drowning Girl, reads, "I'd rather sink than call Brad. First of all, she's drowning and she won't call this Brad for help. And for my opinion, I would call the Brad for help." The artist invented a story of a girl with a friend named Brad from a comic he saw. Who do you guys think Brad really is? Nora, her boyfriend. I love that too. This piece pops out of me because of the bold blue lines. Now first close your eyes and then open them. What catches your eye first? Yellow hair, the bold outline, it's all primary colors. Why do you think he chose primary colors in the painting?
Well, primary colors usually pop out a lot. I think he wanted the painting to pop out.
Yeah, that's what I thought. In his painting, he used primary colors. So in my interpretive piece, I changed all the colors to secondary colors. On the color wheel, you change primary colors to secondary colors. In a painting, you can change them too. It usually changes the perspective of the painting. Does it change your perspective of the painting? And how?
Nora? I think this one seems more excited.
Yeah.
And this one seems more dreary.
Yeah. And this painting, it makes me think she's crying for a happy reason. Another style of art this painting is modernism. Pop art also came from modernism. Modernism is defined as a modern thought, modern character, or modern graphics. Modernism grew out of realism, which presents the idea of representing images in art as they really are. Modernism is nothing really like traditional art, also known as folk art. If you look at the painting, her head goes off the canvas. So it kind of zooms in. There really is no background when it zooms in her face, besides the blue. If there was a background, what do you guys think it would be? Charlie.
Well, I think she's in the city, and she's probably happy that her husband's back from the war.
I like that. I never really thought of that.
I would think there would be tissues in the background and she was sitting on a couch because she's crying for maybe a sad reason. The reason I chose this piece because it made me curious. Who is Brad? Why was she crying and why was she crying? Does this piece make you wonder about the story? Mm-hmm. Before I leave you guys, I don't really know the answer to this one, but you can wonder about it. Why is she crying?